Hello, friends, and welcome to Minecraft Houghton College, Episode 4. My name is Jeff, and I am in the process of building the Houghton College campus in the video game of Minecraft. If you've been following along, you know that I've already built three buildings of the Houghton campus. I've built the Lucky Memorial building right here. That was my first building. My second was the John Charles Wesley Chapel. The third building, if you've been following along at home, was the Willard J. Houghton Library. And for my fourth building, I decided to build the Chamberlain Center. So let's take a look inside. We'll get down to ground level here. And we'll take a look at the Chamberlain Center. Now, back when I was a student at Houghton College in the 1990s, this building was called the NAB, the NAB, the New Academic Building. And it stayed the New Academic Building well beyond the point where it was new, in my humble opinion. But when Dr. Dan Chamberlain, one of our previous presidents, retired, they decided to name the building after him and his wife. So this is the Chamberlain Center. Here's the main entrance here. A lot of glass and signature creek stone on the building here. So when you enter the building, you are in the atrium here. And this is a wall that goes all the way up to the top of the fourth floor, the nice glass ceiling. And here is a portrait of Dr. Chamberlain himself. The actual portrait in real life is of Dr. Chamberlain and his wife. So with Minecraft, there are some limitations in the building materials that you have. And so this atrium maybe looks a little bit different than what it does in actuality. But I think you'll get the idea. There's a central staircase here. There are railings along the upper levels. So this is a nice spot to just hang out, mingle between classes and whatnot. Let's take a look at some of the classrooms and offices on the first floor. So we're gonna first peek into the audiovisual office. If you have an audiovisual need on campus, you can come here, come to this little window and get some gets your needs met. And let's just take a peek in the audiovisual office. Lots of storage space, cables, computers, cameras, you name it. Here's the workstation of Curtis Perry, the friendly face behind the audiovisual office. All right, so let's close these doors out of respect here. Let's take a look at a classroom. The Chamberlain Center has a number of classrooms. I myself had quite a few classes in this particular building. So pretty standard stuff. Here on the right is the Mac Lab. So this is made use of by communication and art majors primarily. We'll take a look in here. So classes like graphic design, video, animation, web communication, those types of classes are offered here in the Mac Lab. The Mac Lab has two classrooms that are kind of connected there. So it's a fun space. All right, let's take a look at one of the newer spaces in the building. So this is the Center for Student Success right here. I've only been in here once or twice since they completely renovated this. So I was going off my memory, which isn't the greatest, and also off a picture that I took through the closed, locked glass window. So this probably isn't very faithful to reality, but you get the idea. So the offices in here would be the Writing Center, the Counseling Center, tutoring, career and vocational services, kind of a one-stop shop for student support. All right, so that's the Center for Student Success. Let's take a look at the second floor. let's fall down off the stairs, which I've always been afraid of doing. All right, second floor. We'll look at the faculty offices over here. Here is the Woolsey Memorial Children's Library for education majors. This is a fun spot to come and read a children's book or a young adult book. And then on this wing of the building, from the second to the fourth floors, are faculty offices. Houghton faculty are known for being very accessible and friendly and helpful. So here's a sample faculty member's office. Nice potted plant there. All right, let's take a look at, nice little study alcove here and one over there on the opposite side. Let's take a look at another classroom or two. Oh, here is the Department of Communication. Communication faculty offices are in this space. All right. Now, as with my other Minecraft Houghton College buildings, I didn't do an actual literal copy of the building. I took some creative liberties. I added some just different spaces, some fun rooms, some secret rooms. So this is normally a classroom or even two classrooms, but I just made it into a kind of a student gathering meeting area. There's a stage up front with some Houghton banners. So I just decided to do something a little bit different there. And we've just got some more traditional classrooms here. Pretty standard fare. Let's go up to the third floor, see what there is to see. Here is the Office of Sustainability. So fittingly, we have enough plants growing in here. And here is the office of the, at least as far as I know, the chair of the psychology department, with a little escape hatch here to the psychology lab. Just kind of a workspace, laboratory space here for experiments and whatnot. Got some nice artwork on the walls here. And another room that I took some liberties with and just made into one big Mongo long impractical classroom. And of course, you've got a nice view here of the library and the connecting bridge. So I've had a lot of fun deciding what secret locations, secret rooms to build in each building. And in the, we'll just take a look at the bridge real quick. In the library, I decided to, or the Chamberlain Center, I decided to work in a little bit of Houghton history. And if you know anything about the town of Houghton and its early history, it was a seedy place. It was known for kind of wild living. Houghton was a stop on the Genesee River Valley Canal, I believe it is, or was. And so Houghton was known for gambling and horse racing, and there was a long straight stretch of road in town that was named Jockey Street because of all the horse races that would happen. And so I thought I would build a little homage to Jockey Street here in the Chamberlain Center. And the Chamberlain Center has a basement. I've never been down there, but I've seen the door. And so here's my little shout out to Jockey Street here in the basement of the Chamberlain Center. I built a nice little horse racing track where students and faculty staff can come and enjoy a nice horse race and maybe a friendly wager. This was a recently approved activity by the Board of Trustees. Horse racing, yes. Low stakes horse racing. And obviously Houghton, if you know much about Houghton, you know Houghton has horses, Houghton has an equestrian center. And this is just an extension of the equestrian center in the basement of the Chamberlain Center. I'm not actually sure how the horses get in here, but or can get out. I guess they're stuck. So this is one of the fun rooms in the Chamberlain Center. I believe I've shown you every floor except the fourth floor. The fourth floor is only on the faculty office side of the building. And the fourth floor houses, according to legend, houses the Department of Global Studies. So faculty offices and some other random offices are upstairs on the fourth floor, according to legend. Here's a little window into the fourth floor. And when it came time to build the fourth floor, I decided, you know, I don't want to build it as is. No offense, but it's kind of boring. It's kind of ho-hum. I already have a couple of floors with faculty offices. How about I build something fun for the students? And so that's what I did. And, you know, during these times of COVID and quarantine, the students more than ever just need something fun to do, need a diversion, a safe activity. So I built a rooftop pool here on the roof of the Chamberlain Center. I had a blast building this, so much fun. Boy, wouldn't it be great if there really was a pool up here? Let's give the diving board a try. Used to be really scared of pools and diving boards. Here goes. Yes, isn't this great? Oh, students would love this. If I ever win the lottery, I will donate a rooftop pool to the Chamberlain Center. I'm not sure if they would accept that kind of gift, but it would be well-intentioned. Oh, I want to show you this. Here's the skylight and the view down to the atrium and the nice little chandeliers there. This is a fun space. So there you have it. Here is my Houghton College campus so far, a little foggy right now. But here are my four buildings of the campus. It's starting to take shape, working around the quad here. So I kind of have a choice of which building to build next. I have taken photos and measurements for three more buildings right now. The Payne Center for Science, which would go over here. Fancher Hall, which is at this end of the Chamberlain Center. And then the Center for the Arts, which is here, kind of connected to the chapel. Those are my three options for what to build next. If you have an opinion on the matter, you can post that in the comments on Facebook. I'm leaning toward the Center for the Arts. I know that building fairly well. Feeling a little bit of inspiration to maybe do that one next, but we'll see. So as the sun sets on the Houghton campus in Minecraft world, I just want to say thanks. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching. Thanks for your support. And we'll catch you next time. Good night, folks.